This is my ascension. What did you do?
They have no place in this. The Battle of Kings. Come, Noctis.
Woo! Let's go, baby. Part 0.2. This is it. It's game over. Look. Trip on that shit, man. It's fucked up. It's mad fucked up.
It ends now.
The once helpless and hapless prince.
Let's go, motherfucker.
To claim his crown. Don't let us down. Let the games begin.
No. Now they end.
So you are the chosen king, but you are a second choice and over here.
Nah. Fucked up, bro. Really, nigga?
A king in name alone. I'm truly disappointed. Can't you do any better than that? 10 years, and nothing to show for it. Well, let's have it then. You and your crystal. Against all I have become.
Power of light!
Ah, a king at last!
Nah, you know what? I'm gonna cheat, nigga. Fuck you. I don't give a fuck about this nigga, bro. whether I have to use a fucking potion or not, bro.
Kings of yore are on hand, calling you forth to oblivion. Yet when your father died, you were off playing with your friends. When your beloved died, you lay watching, powerless to stop it. You think...
Fuck Arden.
Now it is over, Majesty. What will you do? Banish the demons and bring peace? Erase me from history once more.
This time, you can rest in peace. Close your eyes. Forevermore.
I will await you in the beyond.
It would have been a lot more challenging if I didn't fucking train so much in the beginning, but hey, it is what it is, bro. Like, literally, I don't really give a fuck. Game's over. I won. That's it. We smashed out normal mode. That was a hard mode. We still got bounties.
So this is farewell.
Yeah. Here we are.
It's all you.
No turning back now. Prompto. Gladio. Bigness. I leave it to you. Walk tall, my friends.
Godspeed. And take care. Majesty. Come.
walk tall. And though it took me a while, I'm ready now. I love you all. Luna. Guys. Dad. The time we had together, I cherish. Kings of Lucis. Come to me!
What a badass, bro. Bro, why you gotta die like that? Damn. Bro, he looks like an absolute fucking badass. Ah. We'll be right back. Why does he sound like Sasuke, bro? And why does he look like Sasuke? Word.
The four of us around a campfire. How long's it been?
An eternity.
So yeah. Damn it. Why the hell is this so hard? I've made my peace. Still, knowing this is it, and seeing you here now, it's more than I can take.
Yeah, you're damn right it is.
Huh, you spit it out.
It's good to hear.
Well, what can I say? Do you guys are the best.
Yeah. Pretty much it. It's the end of the game. I don't know what else to say neither. First RPG I have on my channel in the books. So I wanted to do this one because more or less, let me tell you the reason why. I could have started off with Kingdom Hearts and done something that I didn't before, but there was a time not too long ago where my house got broken into and everything got stolen from me, and this was one of my favorite games. I had a gold PS4 that I had pre-ordered and saved for a while. It was a limited edition. I don't know if you guys remember those 1 terabyte ones, but this was the game. Xenoverse 2, I had that one too. And yeah, stolen from me. This is pretty much my redemption to put it on my own channel, to do it like this. Everything I do is for a reason. It's not more or less just because I want to, but it's been a hell of a long journey, you know what I'm saying, to create my channel and do what I want to do with my life and stuff like that. This is not nearly what I want to do with my life. I am a rapper, but I do rap. I'm a hip-hop artist, not a rapper. Yeah, but this is one of the things. I don't know what RPG I'm gonna do next. It's probably gonna be Kingdom Hearts 3, more than likely. But it won't be for a while. Man, from it was a pleasure playing as Noctis in this game, and it was a pleasure putting out these videos for you. And thank you for watching, man. I'll get some S-class bounties in, but that's about it for this game. All right, man. That's it, man. Without further ado, man, this is the conclusion. Thank you so much. We got a little bit more of a cutscene, I guess. Hell yeah. The light came back to the world. Vesper Pool. Ravatel. I mean the... My bad. The meteor. That's where they camped out. That's lit.
Dearest Luna. You did well to deliver the ring to Noctis. Wayward. Though my son may indeed be, he has made me proud.
Noctis Lucis Calum, baby.
May you too know happiness.
Fuck it up, dog. Badass, bro.
Thank you.
Fiend. Okay. Now it's over. Yeah. Alright. Saving settings. Nice. Okay, so what the fuck? I don't remember what the fuck happened next, or like where it, the last save point. That shit makes no sense. We'll see what this is. End of the road. Call Umbra and tour the world at your leisure. You might find some new treasure buried right under your nose. Wow. Okay. I don't know what to say, bruh. I don't know. Is that we're about to find out what the fuck. Oh, okay. Take me back to the past, bro. I just had to go away, nigga. Oh, you can go to Alticia too. Damn. Lucy, I'm home. I bet you're just gonna leave me at fucking Cape Kayan. I just want to see where it's at real quick. Come on, man. Load already. Fuck that. Okay, so I guess this is it until we meet next time, man. I mean, I'll do S-class rank, S-class bounties. There's a lot of them, and they're gonna be pretty hectic from now on, so we'll just continue to play it like that. Anything else is just a matter of time. We'll be on the lookout for Kingdom Hearts 3 gameplay too as well. But anyways, it's been fun, man. It's your boy Max. I hope you like my gameplay and of this Final Fantasy 15. And until next time, peace.